to hold hands and maybe make amends with a late night chance. So what you doing?
Think about how your head's.
Talk to him, Jimmy. First moment out of the day. Banging him. You want to weigh it? Huh? Small?
Weigh it.
Stabbed in the back with a steel knife, so I get
it. I know what it feels like.
You and me, that's it. Yeah, that feel right. I wanna turn these scars into real life. We had it right, but the timing was wrong. Started to drive when the tires fell off. Don't want regrets when I lie in a coffin, so I've been often just
send that to his ass, fishing
hole. I got fishing to do. We're going to rip some lips. We're doing Smalley today. I was going to do an intro earlier, but I wasn't sure if Jimmy was telling me the truth. But maybe we're going to catch some today. Jimmy's on the board.
Now he's calling me a liar.
Oh! Fabricator. Fabricator. Not a liar. All fishermen are fabricators of one type or another. We like to stretch the truth sometimes, don't we? All right, we'll be back. There you go. Jimmy again. It's always Jimmy. Anyway, what? Are you having a good time? I think that's what down there. Hey, buddy! You got it.
Fuckers are fighters.
I don't wanna see you without
it. Now they definitely moved up shallow.
Jimmy's killing it today. Pose for the camera, Jimmy.
Small one.
In real life, you can ride the train to work.
Get any binoculars in here?
Like you folks ain't from Mississippi.
Fishin Chronicles, Joey's on the board, finally. Jimmy's hooked up as well.
Nice one too, boy.
Okay, 2.52.
Look at this puppy. Set the hook, you got him. That was a fucking big one.
Man, big dogs are down here. Oh, it's on film too, Jimmy. Camera's live, baby. Keep forcing it. Just let it fight.
Bring it towards me, bring it, but don't reel up no more. You don't reel it up this far. Then
Fishin Chronicles, another. What do you think, Watt? Get into the shot. Get into the shot, Watt. What do you think? Ooh, got a bass. Yeah. 2.10. All right, so that's two. Two Fishin Chronicles. Two. All day long, I've been crying.
Two nice ones.
I've been crying, I'm telling you. I was getting ready to put my fishing rods away. Good thing I didn't. I was doing some serious praying, that's what I was doing.
I ain't got my braid on horses, motherfucker, right in my boat. Fuck it.
Another nice one. Yeah. There you go. We're killing it now. They're waking up.
Not bad. Oh, look at that big one. Throw it on there. Damn, there's a big one with it.
Well, I mean, do you want me to net or throw? Well, I'm trying to look after my friend. Jimmy got another. How about that? That's a baby. That must have been his father.
I don't know. It was far.
There was a big ass fish that was with that fish, but I was trying to help Jimmy with the net, and I should have thrown. I'd have caught his father. Might have been a 3 or 4 pounder. Oh my God! Like a tree pounder, you know, a tree pounder? We're having a good time now, fellas and ladies. Oh, people, this is amazing. I can't even get back to my rod and we're catching more bass. Love it. And saved Jimmy's lucky Kitek.
That's not Kitek.
All right, no more fish for Jimmy. It's Joey's turn. Fishing Chronicles, not big, but we like it. How about it, Watt? Woo-woo! All right, you're live. Take off Jimmy. Give him a recap.
Wasn't a bad day. And what? I don't remember how many.
I'd say Jimmy had 17, 18.
I don't know if it was that many, but it was a good day.
And I think I had 4.
Took us a while, a couple nice ones.
Took me all day. But it was a good day. Watt, he enjoyed himself.